they now have on their resumes the single worst trade up slash draft pick in the history of the modern NFL. No team has ever spent more to get less in return, and they are doing it with there still being the possibility that the guy ends up being good.